now another vision for John's book of Revelation, the seventh chapter.